Hey guys, what's up? And today we are going to be playing The Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit. Now, this is the prequel to Life is Strange 1, and it introduces us to the world in Life is Strange 2. So, let's get into the video. And I'm going to make some more music here. Because I turned the copyrighted music off, so yeah. This is a nice neighborhood. Looks cool. That treehouse is awesome. Whoa, what the heck? Wait, does he seriously have powers? Or wait. Whoa. That's cool. Oh. He's just using his hand. That would be cool. Cool drawing.
Good thing I have one.
Yeah.
Mask or no mask? Secret identity or mask?
I'm going with the helmet. Because lots of superheroes have helmets. Like Thor. Yeah.
What about the armor?
Light armor.
So cool.
Cool.
Will it be dark or colorful?
I'm going with dark. Cool drawing.
Beware, Mantroid.
Nice.
Captain Spirit is ready for battle.
The Awesome Adventures of Captain Spirit. Cool. Every superhero needs a cape. Looks cool.
Okay, that's a good start. Now it's time to build the rest of my costume.
Ooh, walkie talkie.
This is Chris, the Flying Fortress. Come in, come in. Roger, I'm here. I hope so, Sky Pirate. What do you see up there? Have you spotted Snowmancer? Not yet. Roar because of the storm. Perfect cover for a snowman to sneak attack. Eye sharp.
Keep you posted. Yes, sir. Roger that. He has a cool treehouse.
Thanks, Sky Pirate. Over and out. I know nothing, snowman, sir. I'm going to spend it all with my friends. Before we move. Hey, Spider Baby. I think you caught your lunch in your web. And there's a snail moving so fast, and there's no place. This is a perfect day to watch Frozen.
Yeah.
Last time Dad told me not to sing along so loud. Mom bought me so many cool comic books, but we never throw them away. I won't.
Yeah, never throw away comic books. Toys.
I could take over the town with this army. Whoa.
Okay.
Jeez, good job, Chocolate Bob.
Okay. That kind of looks like Frank from the first game, a little bit.
This is the first. I didn't have to tell you twice.
Yeah.
You know how to work the ref. I think the eggs turned out all right. Salt is a secret. You let me know.
Okay.
Pour yourself some milk, okay?
Come on. It's good.
It's good.
Oh, you can lie better than that.
Dad, I'm not lying. It's just eggs are good.
Listen, buddy, you won't hurt my feelings if you don't love my eggs. I know this doesn't compare to your mother's breakfast. You know what? I'm gonna watch some cooking shows and learn how to be a super breakfast chef. And you can be my official food taster. Yep.
Yeah.
Church like all these assholes. Sorry. Don't swear, okay?
I don't. Superheroes don't swear.
Yeah.
Just like them off the team.
Well, except for a few.
Like Robin.
Hey, want to make sure you're okay, buddy. So you must be excited for Christmas.
Always.
I'm always excited for Christmas. I'm hoping Santa might maybe get me a new console since mine is broken.
And Santa needs to get me a new job. It has to be a console. Basketball costs $10.
Okay. Oh, it's a Saturday. Are we going to get a Christmas tree? You said we could get a real pine.
Yes, I did. And yes, we are. But I just want to watch the game before we go, okay?
But you always fall asleep.
I won't today. If I do, just wake me up and we'll go.
Okay.
Okay? You promise?
I do.
Okay.
Now go take advantage of your weekend. Perfect weather outside for you to play. Whatever. You're free. Come grab me later.
Okay. Grocery list and ice cream.
Let's see.
What do you mean? Yeah, gross. Trash or power trash. Trash. Toss or pulverize. Okay. Yeah. Looks cool.
One more piece and I'm almost done. Still in progress.
Yeah. Yeah. Phone numbers.
most important number for you on this list. Oh, yeah.
Buzz Pizzeria. 5-5-2-2-8-9-4-5-2 Reynolds, dad's cell phone. Okay. Yeah.
But this is the perfect comfort food for a winter game day. Thanks.
Well, taste it first.
Best mac and cheese ever.
Yeah. Ooh, car keys.
Dad, I found your car keys.
That's where they went. I swear I had them on me, but it must have fell out of my pocket last night. Just put them in the bowl. Cool?
Yeah.
Ooh, cigarettes.
If I smoke in the fortress, I'm breaking the cigarette code.
Yeah.
Oh, I could use this to make some cool armor.
Yeah. God, take these pants. Yeah.
On fire all night.
I feel kind of bad for Chris because his father gives him bruises on his arms. Or something. Yeah, he beats him. Yeah. Okay, so anyway guys, if you did enjoy this episode, please leave a like and subscribe. But until next time guys, I'll see y'all later. Peace out.